be the best, you have to be 120% professional. You have to train really hard, not too hard, train smart, eat right, get sleep. Yeah, actually you have to take the sport as your job, but the cycling is 24 hours job. So it's hard for the head, but you get lots of fun out of it. My name is Martin Mortensen and I'm 27 years old, from Denmark, live in Luxembourg, driving from Van Kesselet DCM this year, and yeah, I'm a bike rider. I'm training between 4 to 7 hours per day and have one rest day a week, because if you train 7 days like that, you kill your body and you still have to race the whole year, because the season is getting longer and longer, starting in January, finished last October, so it's a long season. I live in Luxembourg because of the good roads to train on, and you have the mountains, you have the weather. Sometimes it's okay, but most of the time it's good here, but cold, yeah. I live here because it's, for me, it's the best opportunity to be the pro. Yeah, I live here by myself in Luxembourg, but we have so many other professional riders from the peloton here, so I'm not training alone, but we are a small group. But yeah, I like to train alone, because you get over the limits by yourself to train alone, and you do the power and intervals, so you feel your body harder when you train alone. For me to have the goals, is that was the reason I moved to Luxembourg. Because here I can be myself. And yeah, sometimes it's hard to... I miss the family a lot, but luckily I have a family that is still young, so they can... They're friendly to come down, and when I want them to come down, then they will always jump in the car, because for me it's only 7 hours driving from Denmark, or 1 hour in the flight. But yeah, for sure, when it's going bad in the race, it's hard to be alone, but I think you get hair on the chest about it when you are alone. The Luxembourg mountains is hard, but you also get lots of fun out of them, because they're not so long like in the other countries like France and Italy. So I like to train in mountains. That's not the problem, but to race in them, I would like to get better. So that's also one of the goals. My goal also is to do a Grand Tour, and it will also come one day. When I have the luck on my side, then I will do the Grand Tour one of the days.